Darnay back into the corner. Little side to left. Darnay scores!
Unfortunately, I cannot back a team that actively employs Tanner Glass.
Then in that 2-3 series, Pittsburgh didn't collect.
Darnay score! Tanner Glass! Snaps it by Carey Price.
I know they're keeping most of the same team as last year's Cup winner, but they just look really flat.
Malkin gets it back to Dumoulin. In front for the tip, score!
To Kessel, the shot, score!
Dire power play, shot off the post, and there
to Malkin. Malkin to save the shot, score!
Jerry Gensel, captain, right. Protects that puck, quick, scores in overtime. Gensel.
Since February, the Flames have been, in the lamest pun possible, on fuego. But King Henrik is fading fast.
And it is Gallagher turning backhanded one-on-one. We're watching him into the slot. Galchenyuk stopped by Lundqvist. The board jammed out front. Oh, what a save made by Lundqvist.
Has it back for Shaw. Knocks it down. Andrew Shaw in. Shoots it. Lundqvist makes the save.
No shot. Now he'll fire. Lundqvist down. Puck flipped to Shane. Pacioretty. Can he do it? No.
No. However, your goalie situation is still a dumpster fire, oozing inconsistency.
Uh-oh, retard alert! Retard alert, class!
Put it on the stick of Granlund. Hollis centers, and Allen deflects and Reese. Drives to the middle of shot pad, saved by Allen. He's in for Minnesota, and a save! Bombenville recovers, got it to Stahl, and fires, saved by Allen! Knocked down by Allen, Zucker! Eric Sinek for Zucker. Zucker backhand, saved by Allen! And what a save by Allen! Scandella shot. Saved by Allen! There. A centering pass for Parisi deflected. Loose puck and a pass. Saved by Allen! Fires off the glove of Allen. And a rebound chance for Hanser. Around Bobistra shot.
You are so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
Going to be a final of Chicago versus Montreal.
Neal cuts to the middle. Off to Fiala. Hit for the score!
Yes, an original six showdown.
Kreider gets it across the bridge, score! Shot by Lekkonen, gets knocked down, and lobbed on back. It goes back down the ice, and...
Wow! You're an idiot!
Can't get to it. Stolen by Getzlaff with the empty net. Ryan Getzlaff scores! Stick down, the Ducks complete their fifth.
Now watch me be wrong at the end of the first round.
Here, a pass to the side of the net, score!